Hey, welcome back, guys. It's Acid Lower. Carlos here. So we finally reached the 7,000 video mark on my channel. So first off, I just want to thank all of my subscribers who have been actual loyal followers to me for a very long time. And even those who have just subscribed to the channel, thank you very much. Stay tuned because we got a lot of gameplay over different games coming up on the channel. So I don't just play one game, I play multiple games, whatever I feel like playing. So there's always a big variety of stuff on the channel here. So for those of you guys who are new to the channel for the first time, there's actually a huge amount of playlists that I've done over the years on YouTube. So they vary from co-op videos to fighting games and commentary videos as well. There's a ton of playlists there, so I'm sure you guys are going to find some older stuff that you can check out if you want to see some of that stuff there. So just to give a little history on the channel, so I started it back in 2006 with some fighting game videos on some game that I liked at the time, and which I still do like right now, but I don't play it anymore. Because there's no one really playing this specific game online, and it's really hard to find people to play with. But anyways, so I started the channel with mainly doing specific videos covering a fighting game that I liked, just doing various ideas on super moves and finding out weird glitches in this fighting game. So then I branched off to doing a bunch of co-op videos in retro or old school games like Final Fight, Double Dragon, Golden Axe, you know, those really old things. So I've got a ton of co-op playthroughs in the retro and old school category if that's something you guys like to see. So there's a lot of stuff there. Not everything has commentary. Now, I only started commentary, I believe, sometime in 2011. But back then, it was when I had this really bad microphone that came with my computer. But in 2012, I actually purchased a really good microphone, which I've been using for over a year now, and I really like it. So eventually, I'm going down the road where almost all my videos are going to have commentary, unless there's a very rare occasion where I just don't have anything to talk about in a specific video, or just doesn't merit any kind of commentary. So, for those of you guys who are wondering, yes, there are some game trailers popping up on my channel over the past few months. In total, I only have around 20 game trailers, and out of like 7,000 videos, I think that's all right. So this is not a channel that is based off game trailers, it's mostly off my footage. And I think there's like a few that I've used from EVO that I want to do some commentary on, specifically the Killer Instinct that's coming out for Xbox One. But anyways, so that is it. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned, and I'll see you guys later on. I'm out.